inside here is a very, very slimy substance. And so this video is gonna be a little bit odd, a little bit different, but I love that kind of stuff. So sit back, relax, enjoy the microphone setup, tell me how you like it, and let's end this intro and continue on with the video. So I have this thing, believe it or not, it grew even longer. So this part, there was another nub and one more nub, and some was growing from here, but I dissected the other part already when we were repotting. But I actually, like, this is an older piece, you can tell. It has, it almost looks like bark on it. So I'm gonna treat y'all really well and dissect this first. And it's actually one of the bits that was attached to the other piece, and somehow it grew much, much nicer. Slimy it is. I don't even know what I'm gonna call this video. Might even have slime in the title, but I don't know how I feel about that. Okay, so you can just start to pick off the skin. That works. That works pretty well. Like slime. I was gonna compare it to something else, but it really is just slime. So, oh, that's, see, that's intense. It's got like a pop and a crinkle and a crack. Girl, well, you can see that. You are a little bit far away. It's okay. It's all about the sounds here. Sometimes I find myself doing the really awkward ASMR words, like you're thinking too much about creating the sound and not enough about actually doing the video. So I apologize. I'm going to do something very dangerous, something you should never try at home. It's an X-Acto knife. It's very, very sharp. That's exactly what we need. So I'm gonna start. Because these do have little tiny thorns. calluses on my fingers, so I don't feel a thing. I don't feel a thing. Oh, there you go. I bit off more than I could chew, but it should be good, so all soft. because I wanted to add more green to my room. And, I bought them a month ago. All set. Are a lot more resistant. accelerate its death, just like a succulent with too much water, but it, oddly enough, looked like the cactus was succeeding and thriving in the container of water. It's very odd. It started to get more green, more plump. I'm sure if I left it in there for too long, it wouldn't enjoy it. Wasn't in water. It is odd. See you.